reps of everything in this 10-minute workout. You're gonna work slowly through each of the movements. After we've done our 10 push press, we're gonna go into 10 split squats. Really important, trying to get the back knee as close to the ground every rep. If you fancy a little bit more of a challenge,